We have Volumes with their new track, Bend. I'm sure you guys have heard this. I haven't heard it yet, and I'm very fucking excited to hear it. Like I said, we've been keeping up kind of as a whole, like checking out the new tracks, the singles, loving them. Again, you guys are really blending like the heaviness of Volumes, but also the more chill kind of vibey stuff really well, kind of all eras in one. So I don't know what era we're going to get with this. I'm excited to see, but this is Volumes with their new track, Bend. Let's check it out. Why waste time? Why waste time? No point.
Yeah.
Let's get right into
it.
New Volumes. Can already hear kind of a groove coming in.
You got all of the grooves.
Yep. That's true.
Feeling like I'm dead inside and living in a mind. Good lyrics.
Yeah. Maybe maybe I'm fine. I'm not feeling it to me this time. Put your plug into me and it died and I forgot to choke. Maybe
this video was so fun making. Vocoder. It was great, yeah.
I love that, the classic chunky kind of volume instrumentals, but the really melodic singing on top.
Yeah, exactly. This song is just a pure vibe.
Pure vibe,
you know,
I love
all
that.
All about the vibe. Yeah. I love this part too. The verse, this verse has drums in it, so it's a good dynamic.
Gotcha, okay.
And Mike Terry takes over on this part.
Dude, I love your guys' duo vocally. It's fucking crazy how you complement each other.
Dude, it works well. Definitely.
Chat says, thank you, Michael, for coming back. Chat says.
You're welcome, Chad. I did it just for you, baby.
Just for Chad, there you go. Back in that chorus. Yeah, this is a night drive kind of track. You know, windows down, breeze in the air.
Oh yeah, 1000%. We highly recommend it. Nick Ursich on the drums, baby. Every good song has a good bridge. Mike, he really wanted to go Disney on this one.
Dude, we're trying to get on Disney Radio, you know?
I hear actually a good amount of kind of your solo stuff in kind of popping through vocally here. Really
totally. Cool. Totally. Mm.
Building a bit now.
Those are good lyrics. They're pretty relevant, too.
Oh, yeah.
Depending on how you... the context you take it in. I'm
fucked. Yeah. Yeah, dude, that fucking chorus is so hooky. Like, yeah, that's an earworm right there, dude.
Yeah. Here goes Mike Terry's part. Over and over again.
Ooh.
Over and over again. He saved that belt for the climax, you know what I'm saying?
Smart move, yes, absolutely. He adds that excitement right there.
Best part of the whole song.
Epic ending. And then you send it right after.
Boom! This guy's in a send it mood. Send it,
damn, guys, that was Volumes with their brand new single Bend, and again, new album available for pre-order right now called Happier, available November 19th. Dude, fuck yeah, man. That was sick. I love that. That was definitely that more like melodic, chill, very, again, very vibey kind of track, like LA night drive, window open kind of thing.
Wow.
And we're proud of that song, and trust me, our album has all the crazy technical, heavy, genty, crazy ass, impossible to play riffs, you know.
I love that.
But you know, we're showcasing a happy, a different vibe, you know. And well, we're very proud of that song.
That's good. I especially being a band that I can tell is very like conscious of like kind of the modern metal scene, and how like sometimes when like heavier bands will do like even one chill song, they'll be like, you know, like, oh shit,
right.
what's going on here? But like, again, you guys have always had that blend of like, here's kind of the more vibey chill stuff, and then here's just like smash you in the fucking face, you know, Meshuggah Land kind of just heavy fun.
Yeah, right. Like our first album was just pure relentless, like, you know, groove metal, and we showcased like one or two songs of singing, and those songs ended up being the most popular song.
Right.
So like we just, you know, and we kept expanding the sound, just expanding and expanding.
Ripple
and here
effects.
We are. So we all and coming from the foundation, we honed that, you know.
Right.
So we're just adding more and more tools in the toolbox, and
more importantly, sorry, make a job. More importantly, not making the same record.
Yes,
and that's what this song is called. You know, these songs of that's what they are. It's a complete different side of the band.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing this song, by the way. Yeah. That was so sick.
Awesome.
Yeah, you know, dude, this is a band, and like I said, it definitely has that other, like, that part of you guys, which again, you blend the melody and heaviness and groove. It's like, out of all those three, do you have any favorite between melody, heaviness, and groove, or is it like, no, like, we gotta in some way kind of really encapsulate all of these in our album regardless of how we're kind of going with it?
Yeah, you want to approach it with that with like a dynamic vibe with the melody, like that feeds the track always on the bottom, like there are the heavy guitars and the riffs, but you have to have the vibe underneath, and we've been creating a lot of our songs around the vibe, like a progression, you know, whatever a lead progression, three note progression, and then building riffs around that and going from there, and that's expanding the sound. So like but not every album is like that. Like there are relentless, just monstrous songs that are just, hey, we know you like us as that band, so here you fucking go, you know?
Yeah, and I love that you guys are kind of conscious of that audience as well, because I feel like some modern metal bands will be like, okay, we want to experiment, and then they sometimes don't even like they'll go really, really far. Whereas I love you guys, it like feels more like an evolution instead of, you know, just like, okay, guys, but goodbye guitar, you know, goodbye that stuff. It's just this now. It's very much like we're trying things, experimenting. You know, you guys have two amazing fucking vocalists that have great, clean voices as well as screaming voices.
Exactly.
So it's really cool to hear that dynamic as well. If you guys go back and forth on a song like this.
Yeah. We're like really passionate about heavy music, right? Mm-hmm. It's like our roots, but we also love so much other, you know, sides of sound and music, and it's cool to like, you know, ride those fine lines and like pepper them in there and touch them.
And you can't make that leap. Yes. You can't make that leap so dramatically. Like it takes steps. Like look at Bring Me the Horizon. Like they've had like seven albums or something, you know, and now they're making the craziest sounding albums. You got to go in steps, you know, and we got to keep it organic. And there you go. So
yeah,
and let's listen to some more fucking bangers. Dude.
Let's fucking go. I love it, man. That was again Volumes with their new track Bend. Check it out. Show the love. Obviously, banger certified. I got to have my annoying YouTube comment there. I'll always banger certified. It's fucking banger. What do you got?
Fucking banger certified, yo.
I love you guys. Guys, again, we have the boys from Volumes here today checking out. Hit the follow, join Discord, check out the new Volumes track, and pre-order the new record. I'm fucking stoked. Again, thank you guys for taking out your time out of your day to come fucking hang and, you know, shoot the shit.
Anytime.
Listen to
me. There's nowhere we'd rather be, man. Nowhere. We love you. We love everybody. The community, everything.
Big hearts, man. I fucking love that.